Kuhati ya gure kilizo mbako wa mtia na municipality of Francis akoko imiriru wa amu. Omunamuzi wa kuhati ente guru Isaac Chindu ya msindika kwa limanda. Ngabiri mubili omwezo kwele kumisangi joku ya monsi ye. Olukwe. Lidale tidwa masiko omunamuzi TV ni mubilu. O wakoti nkulungu na lagida imbule kumisimbi obu kadebutano. Ezitaliza uliwa. Abii mideza kubadeko mchale Bridget na Mirembe. Muganda we Daniel mugambo numbaka pale mtuwebu tambala. Muwanga chifombi. Malubu basabido kwa obu kadekomi. Ezitaliza uliwa. Kote kubia kawa kwa parlamenti. Elazaka zviro kudeguru wike jam. Niwe na wala sikuma batani babu na niwe misango. Jokulia monsi ya bolukwe.
By the way, we are ready. I am looking forward with anxiety to see that huge stone that was picked by 36 men and others still at large hit a presidential motorcade.
Honorable Zake was like Honorable Segona said, kidnapped and incarcerated before he was brought here and irregularly charged.
Only that you're fine, he's still leaping the leg, the fact that he has not really been going through physiotherapy. But yeah, we hope he's going to go back to that physiotherapy.
First of all, even the way they arrested me, it was uncalled for. You just have to summon a member of parliament.